A painful and tearful ending to a two-year-old double murder in one of the triad's wealthiest neighborhoods. Our Margaret Johnson is live in downtown Winston-Salem with the late-breaking details in this case. Margo?
Well, Nicole, these execution-style murders happened in July of 2008 in the gated community of Grayland Place off of Rinalda Road in Winston-Salem. Now, this morning, John Gallagher, whom you see here, was sentenced to two consecutive life sentences with no chance of parole in those murders, part of a plea agreement which he admitted his guilt in the execution-style murders of his best friend, 23-year-old Sean Gallagher, and 24-year-old Lori Fiore. Avante. Now, according to the testimony that was given this morning, John was drunk, suicidal, and told authorities that he wanted to murder someone since he was 12 years old and that he had ideas of cannibalism. Family and friends in court this morning openly cried as the horrific details of that night unfolded, and I spoke with some of them after the hearing this morning.
Nobody can feel or understand the pain of losing a child unless you've really been there, and hopefully nobody has to go through it. But to lose her in a way where you're denied not being able to hold her is what will always hurt. I didn't have the chance to hold my baby.
I don't think that you really can rationalize this in any way. It's just senseless. I don't know why. I don't know if we'll ever know why. Only John knows why.
Well, John Gallagher told the family that he was sorry, that there was nothing that he could change, do to change what happened that night, that it was not him. Back to you.